Oh, excuse me. I didn't hear you come in. I'm sorry. I'm terribly busy right now. I have to prepare the room before the Grey Warden is done at his meeting with Irving. They are an order of brave and noble warriors, sworn to give their lives to defeat the Darkspawn. You know, I almost became a Grey Warden once. There were several of us chosen, though the Grey Wardens only wanted one recruit. They only ever have one mage, you see. I think they thought I was the best candidate, but I was young and foolish, and I said I wasn't interested. They picked someone else instead, and that was that. I've regretted it ever since. Ah, well, I should get back to my work.
To be moved out of the apprentice's dormitory, and these are to be your new quarters. The Tranquil will move your belongings this afternoon. Go on, make yourself comfortable.
Hello. I'm glad to see your harrowing went smoothly. They picked me as the Templar to strike the killing blow if you became an abomination. It's nothing personal, I swear. I'm just glad you're all right, you know? You've always been so confident, or so I hear. I've heard of failed harrowings, and the consequences were unpleasant. Oh, you're not distracting. I mean, you are, but, well, you're not. I mean, you can talk to me anytime if you want. Yes. Maybe we can talk another time.
Many have already gone to Ostagar. Wynn, Aldred, and most of the senior mages. We've committed enough of our own to this war effort.
Your own? Since when have you felt such kinship with the mages, Greagore? Or are you afraid to let the mages out from under Chantry supervision, where they can actually use their Maker-given powers?
How dare you suggest?
Gentlemen, please! Irving, someone is here to see you.
Ah, if it isn't our new sister in the circle. Come, child.
This is...
Yes, this is she.
Well, Irving, you're obviously busy. We will discuss this later.
Of course. Well, then, where was I? Oh, yes, this is Duncan of the Grey Wardens. You've heard about the war brewing to the south, I expect. Duncan is recruiting mages to join the King's army at Ostagar.
The Darkspawn threat grows in the south. We need all the help we can get. They have formed into a horde in the Kokari Wilds and threaten to invade north into the valley. I fear if we don't drive them back, we may see another blight.
Duncan, you worry the poor girl with talk of blights and darkspawn. This is a happy day for her.
We live in troubled times, my friend.
We should seize moments of levity, especially in troubled times. The harrowing is behind you. Your phylactery was sent to Denerim. You are officially a mage within the circle of magi.
I'm sorry, what is this phylactery?
Blood is taken from all apprentices when they first come to the tower, and is preserved in special vials.
So they can be hunted if they turn apostate?
We have few choices. The gift of magic is looked upon with suspicion and fear. We must prove we are strong enough to handle our power responsibly. You have done this. I present you with your robes, your staff, and a ring bearing the circle's insignia. Wear them proudly, for you have earned them. It goes without saying that you shall not discuss the harrowing with those who have not undergone the rite. Now then, take your time to rest or study in the library. The day is yours. Not yet. Remember, the tower's walls protect us as much as they protect others from us.
I will return to my quarters.
Would you be so kind as to escort Duncan back to his room, child? The guest quarters are on the east side of this floor, close to the library. Now, if you'll both excuse me, I have matters to discuss with Greagore.
Thank you for walking with me. I'm glad for the company. Yes? What about? It is not my place to comment. A horde has formed within the Korkari wilds in the south. If they are not stopped, they will strike north into the valley. We Grey Wardens believe that an archdemon is leading the horde. Darkspawn do attack the surface in ragtag bands, but archdemons are capable of rallying the Darkspawn, turning them into an unstoppable force. A horde of Darkspawn, a veritable army. It is dire news indeed. I fear this is what we will have to face. Yes, perhaps it will be enough if we play our cards right. They usually move around in small groups, but there are always more of them, lurking underground, biding their time. We can't seem to eradicate them completely. Somehow they always come back. Avoiding a problem does not make it disappear. The Darkspawn are a real threat we cannot ignore. But standing around talking solves nothing. Let us go. Thank you for escorting me.
I'm glad I caught up to you. Are you done talking with Irving? I need to talk to you. Do you remember what we discussed this morning? We should go somewhere else. I don't feel safe talking here. I've been troubled. I'll explain. Come with me, please.